There, that's her name. Yeah, that's us.
So, how about a toast?
I look amazing. And here's my little buddy.
To the A-list! And the commission!
Cheers!
To the best of the best.
So, tell me, what's your theory? The Elder Dragons must migrate to the New World for some reason.
Mating season. Or food.
After running the research commission for 40-odd years, the guild's itching for an answer.
They mating, dying, something.
Got the best shot at crack in this case, and I agree!
Keep it down. Hey, speaking of, A-listers usually operate in teams of two. Have you sat down with your partner yet?
Yeah, don't you see him? He's the cat. I think that person might be my partner. Hello, baby. What are we listening to?
Rough out there. The waves are picking up. That's gotta mean landfall.
Wait, we're on a boat?
Right? Meowdy-doo.
Oh, that makes sense for the cannon.
I'm not psychic, but I do have pretty good ears.
So is my cat.
Put her there. I happen to be an A-lister myself.
Damn, it does not like that. Hurry, run up the stairs, find out what the fuck is going on. Everyone's wobbling, big crazy waves. Big what the fuck is that? Please. Grab on something. No, my kitty! No, my kitty! No. Whee! Splash. I hope my cat's okay. That's like my major concern here. I got two weapons right on me. Cool. It's my little dagger. And, the really bad looking crossbow. Okay, I can move.
Hello?
Hello.
There?
Okay, that's to do that. Where am I running to? No, no one's here. Don't mind us. Do I have to jump up something? I was told I had to run. The boat's there.
Hello?
Do I have to jump down? No. How the hell, where am I supposed to go? Oh, I didn't know I can climb.
Oh, hey, it's you!
That's awesome.
Look what happened to the ship!
I see. Let's get out of here before it comes back down.
We have to do something!
Okay, you get to the front end and start jumping. I'll get to the back end and I'll push.
It's not safe here. This way!
I'm kind of waiting on you, lady. Or just run? Are those dragons over there? Or are they just bats from God of War? And there goes the boat. Hurry, jump on and grab it. Then we'll go down with it.
I've got an idea. This way.
Run for dear life.
Watch yourself.
I can't help it. Was I climbing? I am climbing. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Go, 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 go. Here, I'll meet you there. Why? But...
Hurry!
I don't know where I'm running to. I should be following her. Where'd she go? Oh, this is right away. Oh shit.
I knew it.
What are we on? You seem to know a lot more than what I know.
Get off this thing. Come on,
what is
go.
It?
Get a good running start, then jump.
How do I jump? Oh, I don't have to. Don't worry, I got you, baby. I ain't losing my ally in this fight. What is that? Looks like a giant rock formation. It looks like it's moving. I look amazing.
The new world.
And so does that. Oh, that reminds me of like Fairy Tale, the tree. You know, they chop it down and then they reform it with the one guy's life. What the hell is that thing? Oh no, it's getting tired. It's getting tired.
30 feet more to go.
Jump. What is that thing?
What's this?
I'm trying to figure out what that big thing is. Ooh, free stuff, right? I'm coming.
In the tent.
Can I have it?
Well, part of one at least.
Cool. Let me open it.
Looks like we're right around here.
Where do we need to go? Oh.
The Research Commission's base of operations is here.
Why are we so far away?
Our ship is supposed to dock.
Supposed to.
For now, I think it would be best if we make our way to base.
We need a flying boat, because obviously it didn't go too well. I feel like eventually I'm going to have to come back here. What's this way? Nothing.
Come here.
I'm here. What's up? Ooh. Dinos. Weird looking dinos. I want to ride one. I want to ride that. I want to climb that.
Look. The Research Commission's
headquarters.
Come on, let's get going.
That was awesome. Instead of going down, I bounced up. I'm gonna explore a little bit, lady. This is awesome.
According
I never thought
to
I'd...
Map, to get to HQ, we need to...
I can go through them. Oh, just the head. Oh, this is weird. I like it. Is it this way?
Every bit as docile as the ones back home.
Yeah, it's this way. You mean there's some of these back home? What about those things?
It looks like we need to go around.
It's flying into the technical issue. We got an issue here. They're flying through the fucking
game. I have the scout flies
game.
Memorized my shift earlier. If you lose sight of me, just follow the scout flies. And they'll lead you right to me.
I just saw that fucking arrow over your head. Hey, lady. This stuff is kinda pushy.
We can push up.
Yes, yes. Just for those who don't know, I've never
ever played this.
Or kind of like this. Ooh. Oh, but it looks friendly. I could ride that. I would have walked up to it and tried to pet it. Like, ooh, is it friendly? Okay, it's got a snake-like head.
Okay, easy there. Don't pick a fight if you don't have a weapon.
Okay, where are we going?
Come on, this way.
I think we got a bunch of bushes. I'm up. I'm gone. Shit, that's not hiding. That time.
Brush to remain hidden. Quietly.
I think I'm more hidden than you. See, you're gonna be the first one spotted, and you are right there. You think they could smell us? Smelled like water and sweat.
Coast is clear. Let's get going while we still can.
Something attacks us right here. What am I still? Supposed to say, I can't die. Daddy-o!
Nothing can stop us.
I'm okay. I'm gonna go look over here. Fuck are you? I'm going over here. Why are you giggling? It was adorable.
Wait! Whoa. There's something here!
Give me a second. What? I'm admiring the view. I want to climb that. Hey, look, our boat. Right? That's our boat? Something glowing over here, though.
Wait. There's something here!
Oh, the fireflies. Follow, 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 follow. The little thing over your head would never determine where I need to go. I gotta watch the bird.
What is this track?
Where?
There's more over there. Let's check it out.
Oh, footprints. I never saw that. Something's coming. A bigger version. Hurry, save her. Jump on it and mount it. Oh, he's already halfway there. Ow. Dude, I want your sword. That looks like the perfect weapon for me. And if it's not the perfect, it will become the perfect weapon. I'll be a walking demolition derby. Everything dies.
That is not good.
I kind of want to watch the carnivore nibble on its food.
Come on!
I'm underneath it. Oh! Oh, shit!
It's violent. It is violent.
I'm gonna get hit.
Oh, the tail. What if you were slightly off on the timing and that door closed faster than expected? I'd been, like, in between the door. Still alive, but, like, why'd you do that to me?
Let's go.
Okay.
Lift it.
Give me your weapon. I'll go back and kill. My exact reaction.
Amazing, ain't it?
Oh yeah.
Just look at this gate.
Where?
It's like nature meant for us to build a Stera right here.
Stera. I like it.
You say Stera, I just say you guys took somehow magic bones and said this is gonna be our base.
The rest of the fish right are already here. You're the last to arrive.
Sorry. Dude, he looks like a knight. He should be in Dark Souls, if anything.
Okay, set him down here. Take a nice.
Maybe tape up your shoulder. Hold still for a bit.
Tape up your shoulder.
You guys made it.
It's okay, just put tape on there, you'll be good.
You're alive.
Had it rough, huh?
Yeah, it's pretty easy.
When we couldn't find you two, we were starting to sweat bullets.
You scared us.
Bullets? How big are the bullets?
We had to look for you. All's well that ends well.
I'd be glad if you guys came. Brought some weapons.
Catch you later.
I think those two are a thing. You're a solo hunter.
I guess the name says it all.
Look at all the people. The stuff.
Funland.
Incredible. Right?
Nah, if it was just like an endless slaughter game, that'd be a party zone.
Exploring. Scholars to do the research.
Scholars.
To keep them going.
This yes, I need the technicians.
Heart of the commission. Wait here a sec.
Researchers, you learn to build me
Commander,
better shit.
I found them.
Boy, I saved them. I would have expected longer hair.
Welcome
it's you.
To
Good eye. I'm going to go to the command as long as I have, you start to learn who's capable and who isn't. Okay. Now, as much as I'd like to get you up to speed, I'm being pulled in about 8 directions at once. Whoa. We'll cover the important matters at council, which I'll be, governing once settled down. Okay. Expect you to be there, of course. Damn right. They spoke highly. Yes, better be. And before I forget, your friend was looking for you. Poor thing washed up not too long ago. He washed up? Oh, I hope he's okay. Have a look around. I don't care. I horns.
Well, off you go.
I just want my kitty. Where's okay, my little buddy?
I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your palico.
What, is he a palico?
This is our stockpile.
You say palico? I see my cutie.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
If you insist. I think I gotta go here soon. I think I should check that out now, right? No? Is it here?
Next is the smithy. It's this way.
Give me a second. I'll be there in a second.
Over here.
The details on that sword, man. Oh, that looks so beautiful. Oh my god. I want it. I want that. Look at
the
teeth.
Fleet, right?
No, first.
The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the first. That was a long time ago.
I know, I'm really old. I'm ancient.
Born and bred right here.
I kept changing my name so no one would know. Shaved the face. I took like one little like shave, got rid of the mustache, and everyone was like, whoa, he's a different person. Nah, I showed my goatee and all that, and everyone was like, holy shit.
You'll be here a lot.
Damn right. Just to get that weapon? Maybe
place.
Better?
Wanna check it out?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Ooh,
come on.
Toasty in here.
No, it's not
next
toasty.
Up,
it is nice.
Let's check it out.
Oh, this looks. I want to work in one of those for real. Those. That would just be. Flawless. Do I talk to you? Oh. Well, what do we have here? A new face, huh? We must be with the fifth. Welcome to the new world.
Goodbye, Ben.
But what do you mean, goodbye? We can talk much about yourself. Weapon. That outfit looks. Wait. That outfit just looks naked without one. I'll be here waiting for you. I look naked?
Huh.
Not really. I kind of want the weapons so I can go kill shit.
I am so there.
Beer time.
Hello.
That's not my cat. I don't care.
Here.
It's not my little buddy. My little ocean of paradise. My furry paradise. Oh, look at that.
This here's our canteen.
Hmm.
It's a nice fuzzy
hey,
place.
Over
little bundle of fuzz. My little fuzz ball. Yay! Come here, Nugs. Yay! Oh, come here. Aw, oh, you like her too. Snuggle in her breasts? Oh, okay. Ah, he likes us. He's my little buddy. I just want to hug him.
Right. They're calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Can I hug him first? He looks so adorable.
Now that you are all here, let us
begin.
Oh,
he looks so adorable. Is it a shovel? Oh, I actually have to. Okay.
After tracking a migrating elder dragon across the sea, the 5th Fleet have finally arrived in Astera. Give them a warm welcome.
They're welcome.
A fine group, worthy comrades who will help see the Research Commission's long efforts finally rewarded.
Yeah, the research guys can do all the shit. Okay. All the researchers can do their own shit. I will be the one bringing back the flesh and all that for you.
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
Oh, yeah, we are.
This here is the Commission's core team.
I'm gonna look around
so
a little bit.
To know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Kind of like in the green flag, but the symbol on it, I'd rather switch it with...
Now,
I don't know, a different one.
The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros.
The guy in the background's
huge
got pretty decent armor.
Of fire upon its back.
Was that the last guy we just saw who destroyed our boat?
Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the New World.
Elder Dragons have been with us since the dawn of time.
Oh, an elf.
Altering the ecosystem, reshaping the land, leaving disaster in their wake.
I've been around so long that I've been here since ever.
Once every decade or so, they flock to this continent. But for what reason?
Mating season?
With the fifth help, we
gaining strength? Maybe a particular item that heals them,
now
restores them? I like his accent. Oh, that is perfect.
For the time being, I need you to focus on investigating.
I wanted him to have that accent with some long hair.
Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat. Find out what makes him tick, and we'll go from there.
Okay, find out how to make him tick. Bring a clock.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking.
I like the big furry cat.
Make it a priority to learn how to do things around here. You'll find good teachers, so don't be afraid to ask.
But then I gotta read what they're saying.
Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
The fifth
I don't think I will with that sword.
In the wind. It's your job to fulfill that promise.
Damn right.
Alright, dismissed.
Okay. There wasn't a lot of us here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, not even a whole day. And already you got your first mission. Okay, you really are ready to get your hands dirty? Oh yeah. Well, let's look into the Jagras problem. But you need a weapon first. Okay, where are we going? There's a box full of equipment you can use in your quarters. Come on, let's show you the way. Okay, which way are we going, buddy? Okay, I don't need to watch you. Whee! My little home, isn't it? It is. Uh-oh, what happened? Ooh, big shiny red chest, awesome shells, teeth, adorable little cat, my little buddy. There's multiple chests? Okay.
We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box.
Basic gear? You are one heartless bastard. Hey, housekeeper. Aw, you gonna keep my house nice and shiny? Okay. Wait, what? I'm gonna watch this. Oh, that is awesome! I want two hands. Like, I want two of them. Why? Why one? When you could have two? Dual wield giant swords.
Hey, how's it going? You have two? Yeah.
Yeah, I like the tutorial. I don't like that, because I look stupid. I just have a knife? K- Okay. That's an iron hammer, which is not a good idea. Ooh, that looks shiny. Hey, that looks pretty similar to what you got, buddy. Bagpipe. I don't like this the shield idea, though. Big axe. Okay, 280. 387. Wait, what's this? Saw 150. I might go with big toy. I get water, but do I get all this? Oh, there's more pages. You telling me to quit, switch from the leather to if this was what you want me to switch to, I am not fond. I kind of want to switch it back to the awesome leather. Whoops. Yeah, I think I'll stay with the leather. Okay, it's... Is that good? Look at that!
Wanna get going?
No, I wanna look around. Oh, that's a nice bed. Please tell me my cat sleeps up there.
I'll be there, waiting with a quest.
You can get more familiar with your weapons in the training area.
Just what is he doing?
To get started.
What is he doing? What are you doing? I gotta talk to my little buddy. Did you know you can forge equipment I can use over? Oh! I didn't know. I could deploy you. I could change your equipment. I don't have anything for you. Now I feel bad not having anything for you. I'm sorry. I'll get you stuff. My little beauty buddy. Aw, oh, you're adorable. I'm gonna walk around. That guy doesn't have a bed. Those people don't have beds. I'm sorry. But I gotta mention that. They don't have beds. I gotta blame you for that. Housekeeper. I know it looks like some old closet that we turned into a makeshift room for your Mew hunters. Wait, Mew? For you Mew hunters? Okay. If that's not the case, I promise. I promise. I like him. It's fully furnished with every Mewster's needs. You have... double vision. You have your very own new equipment box, blah, 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 blah. Okay. I hope you don't mind changing in front of others because your roommates. Because you have roommates. Don't they tell you that? Oh no, okay. Moving on, your room also comes with an area to manage your. Yeah, I checked that. Right now next to your bed, blah, blah. Yeah, I saw that. That's pretty cool. I hope he sleeps next to my bed, or at least on top. Oh, only one more thing. You need to access the training area. Just come talk to me and 24/7. I am. Oh, okay. That's. I want to claim everything. Fine, I'll go to the. Whee! Drop. Okay, I'm just gonna ignore the tutorial.
Let's run through the hunting basics. First. Ready or
oh my god!
The great sword is a powerful close-range weapon. Though attacks leave you wide open, it
payoff is well worth it.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Did that do it? Okay. I don't think I did it. Triangle charge. Charge slash. Did I? I did it right. I did that. Charge slash. It blew up. It didn't go well. Charge slash. What do I use? What's that over there?
You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction.
I'm gonna go back to the cat. Heading back to your room? Okay, let's talk to you.
Wanna get going?
Yeah. Let's get going for an actual quest.
Get going?
Okay, next you need to sign up for a quest. Let's head over to the cantina. Okay. Nothing shall pass. Okay, now that you can access the armory and perfect stockpile, grab what you need. Okay. Once you're done, go up to the handler into the cantina to sign up for quest. Okay.
Handlers sort through the research commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Cool. I hear hey, but where?
Over here.
We're going. I think we gotta take the long way. Right? Oh, you just want me to run up there. You'll have an easier time getting around if you use the lift. Oh, okay. But I thought running there would have been more easy. Never mind.
Hello. Hello, friend.
Right on time.
Yeah. Ooh, look at that food behind you. Okay, fine. Time to get down with business. The guild teamed us up for a reason. What reason? I kind of like the reason, whatever it is. From now on, you're my hunter and I'm your handler. I'm the bread and you're the butter. Got it?
Yeah.
Fifth Fleet's first mission is to survey a Jackson. Okay. That doesn't sound too bad. Then we gotta call a certain number of them in order to secure the area. Okay, we can depart as soon as you sign up for the. Okay, you want me to?
What are we waiting for? The new world awaits.
Okay, a wild and wondrous new world waiting for something. Editor, should we take the magic quest of awesomeness? Get rid of that tutorial.
It's the only quest. Because we're not well known enough.
Let's go. Is it going with standing by loading quest? Okay. Amy's boost your stats, not stamina. Grants you special food, special skills. Suck the meat. Effects are shown to the. Okay. Other I should.
We're on the hunt.
I got. Didn't I set it to get going? Where are we going? Do I have to run there? Yeah, I wanna. Here we are. Hello, big guy.
All right, this is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number one, complete the objective to complete the quest. Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you complete that objective.
Makes sense.
Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jaggers.
Oh, Jaggers.
We ran into some Jaggers on the way to base. The small monsters, remember?
No.
I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out?
Obviously.
Rule number two, use the supply box. The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along.
Okay.
Ready to go.
You guys are ready. I will check supply box. Take everything?
Parker.
What? Why can't I take that? Okay. Oh, this was the campfire that was set out somewhere eventually. Somewhere, probably. I don't remember. Canteen. Wait, seriously, that's what that is? Interesting.
Hey!
Okay, the tent supplies was. Huh. This is where I can go change equipment. Okay. There's my sword. Just big as me!
Nothing can stop us!
Okie dokie. Well, let me. Well. Then. We'll. Okay, well, that end to. At home, unhurt, of course. Okay. My grandfather always said the best hunters put safety first. No, they don't.
Wanna get going?
Okay. Here's your supplies, let's go. Yeah.
Wanna get going?
The best hunters say it dies.
Be careful.
Whatever you say. R1 for item bar? Or L1? I'll just go over and go down. No, jump.
Hey!
Yes? Oh, you want me to go that way? Really? I can't just wander around? Get there eventually, kill everything you need me to kill? Fine. I'll go the nice, normal way.
Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn. When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
Yeah! Everything goes down! Do I? I'm just getting my stuff I need from the inside of it. Do I just keep going until it disappears? Yeah, okay. Get out of here, damn birds. These are my kills. That's not what I wanted. This is it. What? Heard that now. Does that not do anything?
Hey.
Yes. Give me a minute, man. I'm picking shit up. Where are you guys? How far back are you guys? Oh, come on. I killed stuff already. You don't seem to be very helpful. Not liking that the weapon or how to attack is the triangle button. Kind of like the square button to be attack. I'll get used to that.
You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions.
Oh, good to know. Let's harvest everything. No, why am I going that way? You go first. I gotta harvest stuff. Okay, now I'll go kill. Wait, there was stone. Before I forget.
Those are the monsters.
Where is it?
Let's see how you hold up when you're on your own.
Ah! Why did I put that away? This can't be the only attack button. Whoa. Hello. Where do you think you're going?
Don't let him get away.
I'll let him.
Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy.
Can I only press R1 to pick it up? Oh no, there we go. Thanks. Did I get it all from you? Okay, you got stuff. You got stuff.
Over here.
Give me a second. You told me to grab everything. No fucking patience, man. Okay, I got all the bones. Can I not carry anymore? That's not good. Ooh. That's cool. Okay. Oh.
Whoops. What?
Oh no!
Use whatever you can.
If you insist. Are they dead? Greetings, fellow creatures. Tag. You're it.
Okay. Let's head home and report back to the old man.
You do what you gotta do. Does my weapon have a durability? Oh, I hope not. Okay, he go. Don't mind me. He's still alive! I missed. Shit. Ah, oh, I gotta get used to this. I didn't hurt Nugs, did I? Yay. You better not force me out of here. Send it to inbox. Just send it all to the inbox. Ooh, level up. Do the kills not count as?
Good to see you.
Okay. So there's a difference between the their habitat, so the numbers are increasing. Okay. It may be starting with the obvious, but jaguars aren't the only danger lurking around the parts. Okay. Well, the service report on the custodian herd getting out of hand. Okay, why don't you go take him down? And this must be all because of Zoran, Mag, Gurdas, made landfall. Wait, what? Made landfall. It's got everything Ripple to wear.
Okay.
What's going to be your job to quiet them down? Will like you to investigate the. Yeah, that's gonna be wonderful. I'm going along. Wouldn't want you to get hurt. Expert the quest players.
All right. Now that you've got some materials, why don't we head over to the smithy to see what you can do with them?